the Bethlehem Lutheran Church on 170 Flinders Street. The church opened on the 23rd of June in 1872. This church is associated with the German migrant community. Its bell tower was intended to house three bells. The bells were reputedly cast in Germany from cannons captured from the French, but never made it to Adelaide. The church has an average setup and has bright, neutral colours. The sanctuary is modern and elevated, while the pulpit is separated and highly elevated.